So this afternoon I shall be lecturing on Shakespeare's great and mysterious play, Measure for Measure, which is about the fact that if you attempt to commit a terrible crime and you fail to commit it, even though you did your best to commit it, you're not punished as severely as you would be if you'd succeeded. That is, attempted murder is punished. It's punished less severely than murder. But I did my very best to kill you. Not you, sir, the man I'm speaking to. But I did my very best to kill you, and I was foiled by some pure accident. So it's an ancient question. It turns up in absolutely every legal system you can imagine. The crime wasn't committed. Is it a crime?